I wanted to become a television anchor, but my parents insisted that I did my MBA and got into that stable career. So here I am, living my corporate life. I don't dislike what I do right now, but I'm sure if I lived my passion of becoming a television anchor, I would have been much more successful.